students, how are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. Students, on Thursday, we were discussing the topic that is discovery of fire. Right, students? I hope you all have enjoyed watching the video of discovery of fire. Okay? And hope you all have understood about the discovery of fire. That how this early human, they started, they discovered the fire. Okay, now students, today we are going to learn the next concept, that is farming the beginning. As students, you all know that this early human, they don't know about the farming, right? What they used to do? They used to pluck the fruit from the trees and they eat them. And also, they uproot the roots from the ground and eat them, right? So they did not know how to grow plant. So let's see how these early humans, they learn to grow plants. Now students, you know what happened one day? The early human, they eat the fruits and he throw the seeds on the ground. Okay, so later what he observed, the seed which he thrown on the ground, it grew into plant. Okay, so the early human began to think that if we will sow the seeds on the soil, what will happen? It will grow into the plant. So he started throwing the seeds on the ground. He started collecting the seed and threw them on a clean piece of land. When the seed, after a period of time, it grew into plants, early human learned to grow food items and they no longer to roam in search of food. Right, student? Understood how they started, how they learned to grow, how they learned to grow crops? First, what happened one day? When this early human, he eat the fruits, what he has done? He thrown the seed on that ground. Later he observed, he remembered the seed which he thrown on the ground, it started growing into plant. So what he has done? He began to collect, this early human, they began to collect the seeds and they throw on the piece of land. And in this way, they learn to grow food items. Okay, they learn to grow the food crop. So student, this early human, they learn to grow the food crops. Okay, and they no longer have to go in search of food. They no longer have to roam in the forest in search of food. And then student, they decided to settle down near the river where the land was fertile, and they began growing their own food. Okay, I hope students, you have understood about the farming, the beginning. Okay, now students, let's talk about the taming animals. Now students, let's talk about the taming of animals. Students, taming means domesticate. Domestication of animals. You know, we are keeping animal as a pet. Okay, some animals also work for humans, like bullock, cow, which help us in our farm work. Right? So, early human also realized the importance of animals. So, they started taming the animals. They started taming the animals. So, the first animal which early human used, that is dog. Dog was perhaps the first animal to be tamed. Later, early human domesticated cow and goats. Okay, dog were used during hunting and guards homes and fields at night. Okay, and goats were domesticated for milk and meat. Okay, and as you know, bullocks are very useful in plowing the field. So this early human, they kept bullock for plowing their field. Okay, and carrying heavy load from one place to another. Okay, horses were also used for riding. Okay, in this way, the early human learn the importance of animals and they domesticate all these animals. Okay, so which animal they domesticated? Dog, cow, goat, bullock, horse, etc. Okay, I hope students you all have understood about the taming of animals. Okay, now what you are going to do? You have to read the textbook and underline the important points. Okay, start writing new words in your notebook. So today's new words is taming. Next, domestication. Plowing. Fertile. Achievements. Okay, so these all are the new words which you have to copy down in your notebook. Thank you.